Aaron and Burns, Cody, which one would it be? You see, I lined out the odds, I did the pros and cons, decided women are the ones for me.
Now are you trying to say, at the end of the day, with your back and your body aching, you'd give up beer? Hey, well, that's just fine, man. There'll be more here for the drinking.
Oh, what about you? You sure love the girls, too. And I know that you've been around.
Sure. But I got a great gal, and it's going real good. And we're thinking about settling down.
Oh, you sound high and mighty in your loyal, faithful piety. I fear that it's false pretenses. When you get to drinking, hell, I seen you start to thinking about greener grasses over the fences. Beer, women, wine, and whiskey, love in the afternoon. Running with your buddies,
rolling in the hay,
drinks in the old saloon.
I say, hell no.
Come on, hell yeah, brother, either way you can't lose. Well, then you bring the booze.
Oh, here we go again.
Well, you'd have to admit, if you up and quit, some good things might come true.
What's that?
No more late nights or drunken bar fights, and your woman might love up on you.
Well, now do you really think that without a stiff drink, a boy would ever flirt with a girl?
Yeah, maybe not.
If it wasn't for rum, you old son of a gun, we'd have never populated the world.
Beer, women, wine, and whiskey, love in the afternoon. Running with your buddies,
rolling in the hay,
drinks in the old saloon. That I let a friend drink alone.
We ain't drunk, girls. Come back.